first fancy dress party, I wore a Nazi uniform. I'm deeply ashamed of what I did, and I'm truly sorry for the hurt and the pain that this will cause. This is something which has caused me throughout the course of my life much anxiety, and when I received a call 2 days ago, I thought it was important that this is my truth, that I should be the one to explain that to the people of our state, not someone else.